was with you. Here. I hope you don't mind taking these shoes. Well, I've never had a pair this beautiful. But you gotta promise, child. Promise. Not to take them off till you get home.
Okay, I promise. But why?
Because they really got some secret powers.
To do what?
I don't know. That's a secret. And this kiss will protect you wherever you go. Except in the Poppy Fields.
Wait, what's wrong with Poppy?
Girl, they are just terrible. Waking up in your clothes all out of style. And now, with the wave of my Maddie Wonga, I'ma disappear on you. Just gonna wave this thing 3 or 4 times. It never increasing. What is going on? You see, trouble is, honey, I ain't been doing too much disappearing lately. I've been taking the bus.
Bye. I'm so excited to get y'all.
But wait, she didn't tell me how to get to Emerald City.
Oh, darling, you can't miss it.
You see that body on the brick stove right up there?
Yeah.
Just follow that footprint.
All right.
But watch out for a lot of spooky things.
Like what?
Beware of those awful clotted people. And watch out for them terrible flying monkeys. Most of all, watch out for that old wicked witch of the west. That girl is everything.
But outside of that, have a nice trip.
Bye!
Are you sure? You sure? You should.
I'm Queens, and he's gonna help me get back home. Hey, you know what?
Of course not. I don't know anything.
Why don't you come with me, and he can get you some brains.
Brains?
Yes.
You mean?
Yes.
I'm gonna give you some brains.
Yes.
I'm gonna give me some brains! Oh, I hope my head can handle it.
Some spaced out garbage cans in my